In the winter, heated, higher-pressure air from inside the home will flow to the cold outdoors if measures are not taken to prevent or reduce heat transfer. Again, we see the importance of the temperature difference, or delta T, with hot always moving to cold. The greater the delta T, the more rapid the heat transfer.